Hey, welcome back, guys, for more awesomeness. We are heading to the Mountain of Woe. See if we can save Melchior. Apparently, he somehow got saved because we did meet him in the present. So, someone saved him in the past here. Let's go ahead and give that power tab to Chrono. And let's move on. Make sure I got my audio working this time. Ugh, what an idiot. Isla and Charm. Don't know if these guys have anything, I can't remember. Yeah. Definitely want to bring Isla here. For the charm. Ow, that could hurt. Come on. There we go. I think that's the only place you can get these rainbow helms. Or arbo helms, whatever. Cuts lightning by 50%. Pretty nice. Might as well get a couple more. Don't miss this time, please. Thank you. I should use Cure Beam. Isla's using up her MP. Oh, hey guys. You guys look different. Really? Really? Mermaid cap. I believe that cuts water by 50%. you got? Let's see what lightning does. Speed tab. That's what I'm talking about. Not bad for AoE. Try that. Gets them all. Of course, I think the mud imp is not immune basically until I kill the beasts. Not really. That was pretty pathetic though. Wake up, Isla. Guess I should get her up. Get some Volt Bite or something going. Actually, I need to get a Falcon Hit going. Okay, how many attacks do they get? Dead yet? Tackle. Ugh. Stomp the ground. No. There we go. The old cat attack. Robo tackle. And spin cut. We'll just take a chance that Isla doesn't die. There we go. Thank you. Annoying. Just die. You have nothing left. I think I can charm him again, I hope. Whoops. Maybe not. Stone imps. Yeah, maybe not. Just kill him. Very nice upgrade. Yeah. I guess it's not a huge deal if I don't get this. It still affect me. Yeah. Okay. Good. Okay, did that do it? Not good. Yeah, 1,000 experience and 100 tech points, so you want to hope you can get that. You guys again. Get it from these guys. I'll try one more time, but must have to not be, must be only able to get it when they come to battle like this, not with the bird. Yeah. Strange. Thank you. Where's the crit? Come on now. Don't fail me. Oh, great. They run, by the way. Oh, my. Isla, you're supposed to do a crit. No. Oh, my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Sweet. Way to go, Robo. Ooh. Uzi punch, huh? I wonder. Yeah, we'll just leave him. Get it? Load helm. Oh yeah, yeah, I got these. Load helm's worthless. You take the white mail. You take the blue mail. Howdy, boys. Yeah, you don't want to buy anything because you can steal at least all the weapons. You can steal all the weapons here that you could buy in the, what was the place called? I don't know. Previous place we were at, Allegheny or something, I think it's called. That would look like the way to go. There we go. There we go, one more. There'd be something up there, like a tab or something. I like to charm them just for the gold. I can sell them. I don't remember that move. That's fine. Not that big of a deal. That's kind of annoying. I'll at least get a couple. I do not remember that move. Weird. Come on, Isla. The charm top on. There you go. is here, I believe. Coming up. Somewhere. Nope. What are these fools? Try it one more time. I swear you can get one. They're different enemies now. Fine. I give up. Here we go. Now I know I can get them here from these guys. No, you're gonna kill yourself. Idiot. You should be scared. They gave me... I was thinking they gave me the demon hit. Or something like that. Clunk. Did he equip the big hand? Yep. Is it only these guys now? Goodness. Everywhere. Nice. Grab it. One crit from somebody. Or not. Some different enemies. Coral edges, I believe. Ooh. They're really only these guys all the time now? Stop the recording for a second. Come on. Oh. Didn't realize. Finally gonna miss one. Robo. Nice. Very nice. A lot of mid-ethers. Isla. Don't hit Isla. Okay. You deserved it. Alrighty. We are gonna give a speed tab to Robo. Might be the last one we give him. Shutter. Save it up. And 1 second, guys. Let me check something. Sorry about that. Let's keep. Oh. I thought we were done. Time hat. Prevent stop and slow. It's pretty good, I guess. Memory cap. I really don't need that. Let's do that. I thought there was a tab around here somewhere. Ominous. Ooh, Ozzy. Oh. Hello, Mr. Giga Gaia. Giga Gaia. Say that 5 times fast. Ow. That one hurt. Okay. I better... Surely it's got something. Let's try to charm this one then. Not have anything. I guess maybe they don't. Stop that. So I should have equipped Ruby. Just the head then? Test out the old Uzi punch, shall we? Not bad at all. Gotta be close to death. Did I just save Ozzy? Of course not. I know you, but do you know me? Melchior? Yeah. That doesn't sound good. Oh. Very bad. Run! Well, I guess we're okay. Shala. Hey, lady. Thank you. Uh-oh. Maybe you should take yourself out for the greater good. Oh boy. Dalton. Ow. Move a muscle and this one's dust. Yeah, right. She's the only one that can work the Mammon machine. You're not gonna kill her. Well, that's not good. Next time, we will continue. See if we can somehow stop, well, the Queen and Lavos, and maybe we'll even infiltrate the Ocean Palace. Stay tuned.